The Valaisole Plateau in Provence transforms into a purple paradise every summer around mid-June to mid-July. People come to admire the endless purple fields and get lavender products to bring home or try lavender ice cream. Besides seeing the flowers, there are countless medieval villages to visit, like Moustier-Sainte-Marie, one of the official most beautiful villages of France, and definitely worth a visit if you're in.